It was May 22nd, and me and my friends had went out to dinner before church that evening, and I was crossing Highway 411 in Rome. I stopped and looked both ways, and the sun was shining, and I didn't see the box truck, and I just pulled out right in front of it. I got hit on the driver's side door, and my grandfather saw it happen, and he told my grandmother, call 911, that's Jacob.
He was in very critical condition. It was obvious that he was badly injured. Jacob had 5 broken ribs, a punctured lung, a lacerated spleen, a lacerated kidney. His pelvis was broken in 3 places, and he had a DAI brain injury.
It was probably a month before I started knowing what happened every day when I woke up. I woke up in a new world every day for a long time, I think.
Because of the pelvis fractures, he was not able to bear weight on his right side. So it was a while before they were able to get him up walking. So he spent a lot of time in a wheelchair. From the wheelchair, he started using a walker and then crutches. And then finally, once he got cleared from the doctors, he was able to walk again on his own.
All right.
We are incredibly grateful and feel like that Jacob truly is a miracle. When I look at pictures of that vehicle that he was pulled out of, there's no doubt in my mind that had he not been wearing his seatbelt, he would certainly been more seriously injured.
Wearing your seatbelt plays a big role in survival and car accidents. If I wasn't wearing my seatbelt, I don't think I'd be here.